Most Mortal Kombat characters are attributed with unique superhuman abilities that are quite similar to the ones seen in the fictional universes of many comic books. It is these supernatural abilities that make these characters so special and simply badass. But such powers tend to be more useful than others depending on the situation and the type of combat is being fought. That's why in this list, we're counting down Mortal Kombat characters' most badass supernatural abilities of all time. Number 10, Raiden's teleportation. We know that several Mortal Kombat characters have this same ability, but is only Raiden the one able to use it to transport himself from one realm to another without having to go through gateways or portals? Besides, Raiden takes advantage of this ability more than any other fighter, especially during combos and brutalities. Number 9, Jason's invulnerability. Jason is known in movies and TV shows as the merciless killing machine that bisects his victims with his iconic machete. The same applies to video games, but in Mortal Kombat specifically, Jason has one little extra feature, and that is the ability to sustain no harm at all. It may be attributed to his undead nature, but Jason can get back up even after having lost a match in Mortal Kombat. Some people think it's a glitch, but there is a chance of this happening even if Jason lost his head as a result of the brutality.
Raiden wins.
Or even his legs.
Kenshin wins. Flawless victory.
Number 8, Sub-Zero's ice manipulation. Being able to generate and control the powers of ice, Sub-Zero can flash freeze his opponents at any given moment during a fight, which allows him to set up combos or a special move. He can also create an ice clone of himself, which acts as a scapegoat, a landmine, and even a weapon. Number 7, Shang Tsung's shapeshifting.
Your soul is mine.
As one of Mortal Kombat's most prominent villains, Shang Tsung has mastered the art of sorcery and magic, being able to assume the shape of anyone in the game. This special trait has allowed him to sneak into Earthrealm countless times without being noticed in order to carry out his espionage missions. Besides, this ability goes beyond skin deep as he has access to the memories, powers, and even special moves of anyone whose appearance he mimics. Number 6, Goro's Super Strength. Goro's power and brutality are the main reasons why he was handpicked by Shao Kahn himself to serve as commander of Outworld's army. But the best way to describe Goro's incredible strength is through his fighting style and finishers. This giant monster can easily rip off his opponent's limbs, which can be said his favorite way of finishing his opponents.
Goro wins. Fatality.
Number 5, Cabal's Super Speed.
Let's see what you made of.
Cabal's superhuman speed is beyond any doubt his most defining trait. Being able to move at such blinding speeds, he appears as a blur. Cabal makes use of this ability to run past his opponents, leaving them spinning into a dizzy state, a perfect situation for combos and fatalities.
Cabal wins. Fatality.
Number 4, Shinnok's immortality.
Death to all.
Immortality is a feature that is usually attributed to gods in many mythologies. The same applies to the Mortal Kombat franchise. As a fallen elder god, Shinnok is ever living and impossible to kill. In fact, he's able to resurrect anybody through his sacred amulet. It may be the reason why he has appeared as the main antagonist more than once, and it would be no surprise to see him once again in future installments. After all, he was defeated at the events of Mortal Kombat 10, but was never killed as stated by Raiden himself.
Shinnok was an elder god, impossible to kill.
Number 3, Kenshi's telekinesis. Kenshi really is one of a kind when it comes to supernatural abilities. Unlike many other characters, he combines two superhuman attributes, telepathy and telekinesis. Telepathy allows Kenshi to mentally communicate with others without the need to use speech. But this ability really pales in comparison to his telekinesis, which is one of the coolest superpowers out there. It allows him to move things and people around with a mere thought. As such, he utilizes it to slam and toss his opponents. And to perform some nasty finishes in his fatalities. Number 2, Scorpion's Fire Manipulation. As far as elemental powers go, energy bolts, lightning and fancy ice bolts really pale compared to fire manipulation. Ever since he was resurrected, Scorpion has been associated with the Netherrealm for obvious reasons. Hellfire, Demon Fire and Fire Breath are just to mention a few. But it is his iconic fireball that really stands amongst them all, which Scorpion uses to drill a hole into his opponent's chests. Number 1, Reptile's Invisibility.
Show yourself, coward!
Invisibility is a passive power that doesn't let you do crazy stuff that a lot of other powers can, but that's precisely the beauty of it. Reptile can easily go unnoticed anywhere, which is the reason why he was approached for his services countless times by powerful leaders including Kotal Kahn. But this ability is better displayed through his fighting style, which is often combined with a high volume of punches, making him undeniably the most unpredictable fighter in the series.
Reptile wins. Flawless victory. Fatality.
Do you agree with these picks? Let us know in the comments section your own favorite character's superpowers. For more, make sure to like the video and subscribe to Game Illusion.